Ever ask your pupils to do an activity quickly and then they take forever to do it? Why not set a time limit? Set it on a kitchen timer like this one, or on an interactive whiteboard timer like this one. Okay, everybody, you've got 2 minutes to do this activity. Ready, steady, go.